EA Sports. It's in the game.
Well, if you're going to play with the Atlanta Falcons, of course, we have a number of weapons on offense. I think it starts with Matt Ryan. You want to make sure that you give Matt an opportunity to distribute the ball to the different weapons that we have. You know, Tony Gonzalez is an excellent option there in the red zone, as well as Roddy White if you're throwing the football.
I think it all starts with the offensive line, and I think we have one of the better offensive lines in the league. So, you know, to be able to throw the ball to Steve Smith or even run the ball with Jonathan Stewart or D'Angelo Williams, you know, it all starts up front.
I'm Sammy Stroud coming to his second year as our starting slot receiver, as our starting zebra man. Being able to come on the football field in the second year when you make your most improvements is another guy that we look forward to. Cadillac, being ready to prepare for his second 16-game season, which is haven't been able to do in the past and accomplishes this year, along with Derek Ward, his backfield mate, another guy that's really fired to come back and run behind these young men.
When we look at Reggie Bush's role week to week, we understand a few things. We understand, first off, he's a threat because of his speed and because of his versatility, that he can run and he can catch and do those things very well.